Okay, so ayan AC, moving forward, meron tayong pakilala ko muna siguro yung mga fans na makakasama natin. Kasama natin from AC Narix, Taray, Cebu Chapter, Justine. Pasok, Justine. Hi, Justine.
Hi, Justine. Hello,
unmute. Hi, kumusta, Justine? Okay. I know isa ang Cebu sa pinakamataas ang cases ng COVID. So how's everything in your area?
Okay lang naman po, safe naman po.
Gaano ka nakatagal na fan ni AC?
I've been a fan for 3 years.
For 3 years. So since when? Tagal
na. Since 2017 po.
Napanood mo na siya ba somewhere or paano nag-start ang pagiging fan natin?
I saw her dance in dance kids, pero di pa po ako masyadong idol, I mean fan, pero po nung sumali siya ng Your Face Sounds Familiar po, doon ko po nakilala masyado sa iyo.
Oo, kinikilig ka din ba sa kanila noon ni Justine? Si Justine ba yun? Oh, naalala ko lang kasi Justine din yung pangalan mo eh. Okay, so Justine, dyan ka lang. Tatawagin ko naman mula AC Natix, Pangasinan, Gwendy.
Hello po.
Saan ka naman sa Pangasinan, Gwendy?
Balunggo, Pangasinan po.
Okay, balita ko nagbukas na ang nagbukas na ulit ang 100 Islands sa Alaminos. So, mukhang masiglan na ulit ang turismo sa Pangasinan. True? Asan na si Gwendy? Okay, ayan. Subukan natin, Gwendy, ha? Sana kumapit ang iyong signal para sa ating fan versus idol. So, ngayon, aalamin natin kung mas kilala ba ni AC ang sarili niya o mas kilala ng fans niya si AC. Wait lang, nakalimutan ko itanong. Gwendy, ilang taon ka naman ng fan ni AC?
Almost 3 years na po.
3 years na din. Okay, parang si Justine lang din. 4 years, no? Ano ba? Gwendel or Gwendy? Kasi sa Zoom mo, yung dulong letter, ay capital
Gwendel
M
po.
Ay capital... Gwendel.
Ay, Gwendel.
Okay, Gwendel. Sorry about that.
Hello po.
Okay, so eto na ha, AC Natix, mag-off na ako ng camera. So, dapat makakuha ng mas maraming puntos, syempre si AC. Kapag mas maraming points, sina Justine at Gwendal, ibig sabihin mas kilala ng fans ni AC kesa ang sarili niya. Okay?
Okay.
So, we have 8 questions. Dapat makakuha ng at least 5 points ang mananalo. Okay?
I'm scared.
So, do you have your pen and paper handy with you? Okay. Ready, ready. Si Justine and Gwendel, and this is question number 1. As of today, 5:17 p.m., July 31, 2020, ilan na ang followers ni AC sa Instagram? No cheating. We only need the ballpark figure. Kahit hindi exact number. Okay? Or kung walang makakuha ng tama, ang pinakamalapit, higher or lower, ang pinakamalapit, ang siyang makakakuha ng punto. Ready. Show us your answers. Go. Wendell, 3 million. 3 million is correct. Yes. So, ayan. Medyo madali pa lang dahil ano pa lang question number 1. So, may puntos na pareho ang fans or ang AC Natix. And si AC may 1 point na rin. And this is question number 2. Followers ba kayo? Justine, Gwendal, followers ba kayo ni AC sa TikTok?
Opo.
Yes,
okay.
Po.
Okay. So, malamang masasagot niyo ito. My question is, sino, I need the name of a person, sino ang kasama ni AC sa kanyang kauna-unahang TikTok video? I repeat, sino? I need a name. Sino ang kasama ni AC sa kanyang kauna-unahang TikTok video? Lalaki
ba? Ikaw ang tama to.
Babae ba to? Confident ka ba sa sagot mo, AC?
Opo, medyo. Matagal na po yun eh.
Okay. So, show us your answers in 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Alright. Gwendel, what's your answer? Ah, okay. Si Ken. The correct answer is Kyle Ichari. Anong ginagawa niyo sa video na yun? Itzy na, alala mo pa ba?
I think it's the one where I'm hitting him.
Mm-hmm. Tama ba, Justin?
Opo.
Okay. So, yun. At dahil hindi nag-match ang sagot ni Justin and Gwendel, si AC ang makakakuha ng puntos.
Oh! Ha-ha.
Okay. So, 2 points for AC, 1 point for AC Natics. Nako, habol tayo, Justin and Gwendel. Okay?
Ay, nako, AC Natics!
Next, question number 3. Saan, I need a place, saang international show, I'm sorry, I need a name of the show. Saang international show ang kauna-unahang Instagram post ni AC? Saang set ng international show ang kauna-unahang post or Instagram post ni AC?
Hol. Hol, ka. Wait lang. I think it's this.
Oh, ang alam ni Justine. Pero match ang sagot nila ni Gwendel.
It should be this.
Hindi nila makukuha ang puntos.
Hindi ko din po alam eh. So.
Okay. So let's see kung may nakakuha ng tamang sagot. Show us your answers in 3, 2, 1. Go.
Place po? Nasaan? I'm so confused!
Wait lang, ano yung sagot ni AC?
Ako po, HHI.
What's HHI, sorry?
Hip Hop International? I think that was my first picture. It was at Hip Hop International.
Pero ano,
ano po ba yung first picture ko?
Ano daw eh? Ellen. Pero sa LA ba ang Ellen?
Kasi LA kung po sa yun. Opo, LA po.
Okay, so LA, tatanggapin natin ang sagot ni Justin and Gwendel. Okay, so 2 points each. 2 points each, AC, Natics, and AC. Alright, let's move on to the next question. Okay, at pahirap na ng pahirap ang mga tanong. Dadagdagan din natin ang challenge. 5 seconds na lang para sumagot.
Uh-oh.
Are you ready?
Okay, ba. Yes, ba.
2 points
yes,
ba. Each. This is question number 5. I'm sorry, question number 4 pala. Saang part ng social squad kabilang si AC?
Like for what program po?
Yes.
Like for what? Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Answers, please. Yes, Nickelodeon Kids Choice Awards. Sabihin, 3 points each for Asymmatic and AC. Woohoo! Yan! Very good, ha? Mukhang pinapatunayan yung kilalang-kilala niyo talaga ang idol niyo. Now, let's move on to the next question. Sinong international singer ang nakasamang mag-perform ni AC at ng kanyang kaibigang si Lucky sa Vancouver, British Columbia noong 2015? I need a name. 5, 4, 3, 2, answers please. Ariana Grande is correct. Okay? So, ibig sabihin 4 points na po mga kaibigan, pareho. Sina AC and ang AC Natics. Now, let's move on to question number 6. We are down to our last 3 questions. Ano ang character name ni AC sa kanyang acting debut sa Once Upon a Time Presents The Amazing Thing? 4, 3, 2, 1. Ball pens up. Answers, please. Wow! Aba, in fairness naman kay Justin and Gwendel, may apelyido pa talaga.
May last name pa sila.
Oo, okay. So tatanggapin natin kahit first name lang yung kay AC, that means 5 points each na po. Si AC at ang AC natin. And now let's go to our next question. Ano ang exact date noong nanalo ang Lucky Aces sa Dance Kids? Month, day, and year. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ball pins up.
I don't know the day.
Justine, Gwendol. Oh my God! Alam ni Justine and Gwendol. Pero alam
ni Mami.
Feb 7, 2016 is the correct answer, which means 6 points for Justine and Gwendol, 5 points for AC.
Oh my gosh, Mom, kailan kami nanalo sa dance? Exact day. Hindi mo din alam, no?
Hindi. Oh, di alam, iba. Di iba ang fans. Iba ang fans. Alam no, the nila, day. Feb 7, 2016.
Alam nila. Ang galing okay. Niya, iba kayo.
Okay, may chance ka pang humabol, AC, at least to break even. Hala, kung magtingnan okay natin kung magtatay, ha? Or kung okay tuluyan ng mauungusan ng AC natin, si AC. Our last question is, kumpletuhin ang lyrics sa kanta ni AC na sumayaw, saya, tara na umawi tayo sa tibok ng ating puso, blank. So, yung line na yon. 5, 4, 3, 2. Naka na pressure si Justine. 1. We need an answer. Tomorrow will be another day. Kasi si Gwendol, first word lang yung nalagay niya, but it's okay. At least alam mo pa rin na ang susunod day, tomorrow will be another day. So, tatanggapin natin yan. 7 points for AC Natix and 6 points for AC. Ibig sabihin, mas kilala ng AC Natix si AC kumpara sa
oh
sarili.
Oh my gosh!
Just one mistake. Wow! Iba din naman AC talaga. Natix. So, congratulations AC Natix! Galing-galing niyo doon. Maraming salamat. Okay, hingan lang natin ng short message si Justine muna. What do you want to say to AC?
I just wanted to say na keep inspiring people and keep motivating us. Lalo na kapag school works, you will always tell us na don't give up and keep on teaching us dances. And hope to see you soon. Stay safe always. You too.
Yes, maraming salamat. See you again soon, Justine. Thank you. Bye-bye. All right. Now, Gwendol from Pangasinan.
Whatever happens, andito lang po kami. Kahit saan ka man po, support pa rin kami ng mga AC Natics. Stay safe po, pati na rin po sa family mo po. Love you, AC.
Thank you. Love you.
Yes. Maraming salamat, Gwendol. Keep on watching us, Pahapat. But for now, bye muna. Maraming salamat. And again, congratulations to Justine of AC Natix Cebu and Gwendol of AC Natix Pangasinan for representing well for AC Natix.
Yeah.
Any message sa AC Natix, AC?
Ako po, I want to thank Gwendol and Justine for playing and completely beating me. That was insane. But I also want to thank my AC Natix po for always being there for me through it all, whether it's in person, sa mga mall shows, or anniversary parties, or when it's here online, sa mga interviews, sa mga YouTube. Thank you so much for being there. I hope to meet every single one of you soon when all of this is done. And I hope you guys are taking care. I love all of you.